bitch y'all been waiting on, man. It's the motherfucking arsenal, man. Huh? One more again. Live and direct. Cause that's what we do it live, my nigga. You dig? Let's go. I put my heart and my soul in it. Let me go and watch me blow, no parole in it. I got money in my pocket, no hoes in it. And if you see me in the whip, got hoes in it. I'm cold with it, so you know your boy did wrong. Vibe with it through one side of these headphones. Is my bread long, bitch? Is my dreads long? I'm from a street that you don't wanna step on. Step on
strangers in my. What's up, man? It's Be Nasty. I'm here with Knocksmith Catalog Magazine. I'm with my man Arsenal right here from the P, man. What's happening, buddy?
What's happening? What's happening?
So, man, tell the people a little bit about yourself, man.
You know, it's Arsenal. You know, student of King Freako. Real one all day, though. Solid as a rock. That's what it is.
Mm-hmm. I feel it. Okay. And tell me about your latest album. Real one all day, though?
Yeah, real one all day, though. You know what I mean? It's in stores now, online, you know. Going to get that thing. I got 15 bangers on there, you know what I mean? I got Sean Paul from the Young Bloods, you know what I mean? Dub 20, Chris Cash, Click of the Menace, Jay Stalin, E Dub, FedEx, Ryder J. Clyde, however you want it, man. You know it's all mob.
That's what's up, man. You got a lot of veterans, a lot of well known names, a lot of big timers right there, man. That's what's up. Next, so I want to know, can you tell me about your career path since the Pueblo Indians?
You know, since the Pueblo Indians, you know, that was a great start, you know what I mean? And since then, you know, we had to go back to the drawing board, you know what I mean? Shout out to my super, we still super, you know what I mean? But go back to the drawing board, you know what I mean? I went and created my own thing, you know what I mean? Fight music, you know what I mean? And ever since then, you know, I got about 5-6 albums out under my own label.
Who are the people who are actually in the Pueblo Indians group?
You know, El Pueblo CA, you know what I mean? We got a lot of extended mob family, you know what I mean? But it's only me and Robini, you know what I mean?
Okay.
That's the Pueblo Indians, that's what it is.
That's what's up. And I remember you came out with an album called Student of King Freako. And I know that was somebody who was really important to you, somebody who had a lot of influence on your life. Can you share with people about that album, about that whole experience, and how it did?
Yeah, man, you know, unfortunately, you know, we lost my brother to the street violence, you know what I mean? It is what it is, you know what I mean? We had to deal with that at that particular time. I just went and locked myself in the box, you know what I mean? And went and knocked out 15 bangers dedicated to my brother just so I could let the world know how I feel, you know what I mean? And keep my brother alive, you know what I mean? Long live Freako, R.I.P. Fluke, Two Gun Mob, straight up.
That's what's up, man. Definitely keeping it lit for your brody, man. Definitely appreciate that. I know you mentioned some people earlier. Are there some other artists you're currently working with right now, or some people you're gonna work with in the future?
Well, I'm currently in the lab right now working on this album called Time. You know what I mean? And it's gonna be exclusively produced by Mackie Sound Dope. You know what I mean? So that's coming. That's the next thing.
That's what's up. Okay. And who would you say are some of your musical influences?
You know. Of course, you know Max Wright, you know what I mean? I came up under that umbrella, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
The T-shorts, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, hyphen movement.
I'm 86 dope guy, man. You know, that's what it is.
Since 85,
you know,
I've been out here getting my dough.
You know, man, but if it's Bayo, it's all love, you know what I mean?
That's what's up. All right. And on another note, from music, on another personal part of your life, I know you're involved with the youth and you coach and things like that. You got any good advice you wanna give to the youth out there?
Yeah, man, you know, focus, stay focused, man, and dream big, man. Chase your dreams. You know, stay away from these knuckleheads, you know what to do. You know right from wrong, you know what I mean? Get on that blacktop or get on that grass, man, and put the work in, do it the right way, you know?
That's what's up, man. And you got any shout-outs? Anybody you want to shout-out right now?
Shout-out to the whole mob, my Castle family, you know what I mean? R.I.P. Fluke, we love you. We gonna push for you. Straight up.
Thank you for tuning in. Make sure you check out Arsenal and pick your poison.
Man, go cop that Knocksmith magazine. It's dope.